I want regular, right?
How many times do I have to repeat myself? I already said it like 2-3 times. Are you incoherent? Are you like drunk on the influence of drugs? I'm telling you my answer like 3 freaking times, bro. Is your manager, like, does she have any mental illnesses? Is she on the influence?
Yo!
Shut the I'm not doing anything, dude. You're cursing at me?
Yo, get out of the rest of me.
You can't touch me. Hey, bro, don't touch me. I'm going to call the police. You touch me, I'm going to call the cops, and I'm going to arrest you, sir. I just ordered something.
Oh, my God. This is so aggravating. What about?
You're recording? Ma'am, your employee is putting his hands on me. Can I order my food? I'm recording you. I will make sure that everybody in this restaurant is fired. Your employee just put his hands on me.
I'm trying my best here.
I'm just trying to order something.
I got so far a 4-piece chicken.
What the hell is going on?
Where's Mike Tyson when you need him? Okay. Let me just say this about this arrogant SOB who continued to spew insults at the people that were preparing your food. You see, I got some friends that would have handled that situation totally different. You would have got some extra sauces on your hamburger. They would have happily served you. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, another Karen, a male Karen, who feels that because somebody has a particular job, that it warrants him, gives him the authority to talk to them any way he chooses. That's not how this works. And then he shows his cowardness when he talks all that trash. And then when the young man is tired of hearing all this trash talking, he comes from behind the counter. Now, I know this is likely a violation of all of their company policies. I get that. I'm not mad at the young man for coming from behind the counter and telling the patron to leave. I'm not mad at that at all. But I want to also bring your attention to an interesting dynamic with these male Karens. Routinely, they got alligator mouths with a hummingbird ass, and they mouth write checks that they ass can't cash. Bars. Kyla.
Oh my goodness, you got me cracking up over here. But you know, all these fast food Karens remind me of those Snicker commercials when they say you're not you when you're hungry, except instead of turning into Betty White, they turn into these raging a-holes and like racists. Yeah. And it's also crazy to me that they're yelling at the very people who are supposed to be making their food. Now, I definitely don't support like food tampering, but I wonder if those Karens ever think about that before they start going crazy on those people. Yeah. Like anything could happen in that back room and you acting like a monster right now. We're gonna feed you like a monster then. Ooh.
Yeah, yeah. And I gotta say for the record, I don't support food tampering either. I'm saying that for TV.